warned you about that, you horrible creature.
But, John, you said I'd live 10 minutes longer. John, you said
the smell around here is disgusting.
John, you said I'd live an extra 10 minutes by farting.
Oh, Zach, you are revolting. It is true. You are. Oh, the smell of it. Oh, get me an air freshener.
Well, where's John,
get me an air. How do you put up with this? How do you put up with this? You are a gentleman. How do you put up with this foul animal here?
Yes.
Oh, the smell. I can't bear it. Oh.
Listen up, John.
Don't do it again. Oh, God. He's bending out.
Oh, sorry about that, mate.
Ooh.
John, how many farts, right, will add an extra year onto your life? Because you
Every fart, 10 minutes of your life.
10 minutes.
10 minutes?
Every fart.
Work that out, Zag.
But let me say this. The housemate that we all really want to win is
Steve. Who is it? Talk
Steve
to us about
farts a lot, and he snores a lot. He's had 2 nominations only because of his snoring. Yeah. But let's make a serious point. There is Steve, who gave so much for his country.
Yeah.
We've got in Afghanistan, we've got people fighting,
you wanted
wounded and dying. Let the people of Britain vote for Steve
vote
to show their
Steve.
Appreciation of a war hero. Vote for Steve. The armed forces, they need your vote.
All right,
Big
John.
Brother's fun, but this is serious. Vote for Steve and show your appreciation
and
of
that...
those who are fighting for us. Don't you agree, kids?
And on
kids?
That bombs, yes,
there
it
you
did,
are.
Indeed,
there you
John.
Are.
And on that bombshell,
stop farting! Stop it! No, I will not!
Oh, God, I will not stop farting!
The smell! Oh,
Emma!
God.
Over to you!
Everyone.
I love you, Emma! Save me!
I need a mask!
Save me!
Thanks, boys. You seem a bit scared. Don't forget, though, you don't just have to vote for Steve. You can vote for anybody you like. Joining us now is Celebrity Big Brother runner-up, all-round nice guy and friend of the show, Mr. Dane Barrow.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good.
Yeah? You're going to be performing for us in a little while, which is very nice. I haven't heard the single yet, so it'll be good to hear.
New single.
But let's talk about Friday and the eviction. Mm-hmm. Did the right person go in your
for me,
Big Brother opinion?
The right person always goes. I mean, it's
really?
Like it's one. Yeah, it's one of the things. I mean, the nomination's the hard thing because people on the outside have a very different view to people as the housemates do.
But it's so different now because of Save and Replace.
Yeah, exactly. You
so
kind
Nathan
of switched
really
up there.
Shouldn't have been up.
I know. I mean, and that's what's going to throw it out there a little bit, and that's going to annoy some people as well, because obviously they want to vote for certain people, and that happens.
Yeah.
But they're going to miss him, though. Like I say, when you miss someone
that
cooks and stuff,
exactly,
it's going to throw it out there.
It's a big hole in the group.
Yeah.
We've got 3 new housemates.
Yeah.
Nathan got booted out. 3 newbies went in.
Yeah.
Do you want to see how they got on this weekend?
Go for it.
Okay.
I'm really interested in science. I'm a science fiction fan, so I like the Terminator films.
I love the Terminator films. I love RoboCop.
Andrew keeps looking at all our boobs.
Did you look at any boobies, Andrew?
No.
Rachel.
I love Rachel, yeah.
Mm. I went to the toilet. Are you proud of me or what? Twice.
I'm struggling to understand what she's saying.
I've been to hundreds of places, like I've been all around Europe, you wouldn't even believe it, but I haven't really seen any of it.
Do you think I'm annoying? Seriously, you can tell me the truth, because, if you say yeah, it's going to be all right.
I'm already calling myself the Baroness.
I think we need to tidy up in here.
She's got cruel eyes.
Your hair is really long.
No,
I think we need to trim that. Yeah.
You need to sort your attitude out, your man.
Is it really bad to say that I want some control? What do you do?
I'm a Christian minister.
Nice, I see some might be really rude. How does that pay?
She asked me what I did and I told her and she said, but how does that get money? Where does your money come from?
She came in here and marked the territory, so she's obviously not scared and there could be some definite fireworks there.
So what do you think, Dane? What do you think of the
Keely's
new
Keely's going to be wicked, I think.
She's going to be fantastic.
Yeah,
I think she's going to be a proper little firecracker.
But that's the thing,
house.
When you come in straight away and throw it down like that, you've got some guts, I think. Because, I mean, as housemates anyway, when new people come in, you're kind of a bit, you're not really impressed. Like, when Ivana came in for us, it was like, we've been in here and we've worked our butt off for a little bit and she's coming in, it's kind of...
How do you accommodate a new housemate?
It's difficult.
Do you make it easy for them?
I mean, we tried to, because, I mean, Ivana was a lovely lady anyway.
Yeah.
So we did try, but it's one of them things, you're already defensive about the bonds you've already made with people.
Yeah.
You've gone through some stuff that she hasn't.
Yeah.
It's kind of, it's whole
meter. And are you guarded, just in case?
I'd say a little bit. And I think a little bit. And I feel you actually think that, hang on a minute, we've been in here for a while and we've had to do some horrible stuff. And you've got it easy.
Yeah.
So I think that's going to be the thing that all the new ones have to get over.
Can any of the new ones win, though? They haven't in the past.
No.
But could they this year?
Well, with the normal Big Brother, because it's so long, they've got time now. Because, I mean, there's still a lot of the show left. I think it's harder. I think you've got a lot of work to do. And, you know, the public haven't seen anyone yet.
No.
So.
Which of the three do you think has the most staying power?
What's the geeky dude's name?
Andrew.
I like him. I think he's going to be nice. I think people in there are going to like him. And that's after battle, because if you don't get nominated, then...
Although I think Ben is very cautious of him, because
really?
I think Ben doesn't like people who are more intelligent than him.
Yeah.
And I think he's seen Andrew as a bit of a threat intelligence.
And we might
level.
See him, Ben might try and bring him down a little bit, and I think he might try and not bully, but he might embarrass a bit.
Yeah.
And try and kind of play him down a bit. But I reckon he'll handle it all right.
So who would you like to see win? It's been a few weeks since you've been on. Group dynamics have changed, obviously, people have gone.
I mean, Josie's still number one, really, for everyone.
Are you still liking Josie?
I think so. It's just. I mean, she seems to be the favourite anyway, but there's a reason for that. It's because she is nice and people do, you know, she is
people
funny.
People warm to her.
Yeah. So I think she's definitely the one to beat.
OK, Dane, thank you very much. Dane Bowers, everybody. So, you know what time it is. I certainly know what time it is. The time is...
What time is it? What time is it? Huh? What time is it?
It's that game show time.
Time for the exactly. Firstly, can I just say a big shout out to Dane Bowers' white shirt. He wasn't wearing it at the beginning of the show. He's looking great in it now. Big shout out to Dane Bowers. Now, last week, Emma crushed Sunshine and Lady Sob. Actually crushed the dreams of so many busted fans when she married Matt. This week, she faces competition in the form of Nicola T and Nathan. Nathan is, of course, gay because Channel 4 won't trust him to get through the quiz without swearing. You all right with that, Nate? Oh, no, he's not. No, he's not. OK, so we crack on with round one, everybody, yeah?
Yes!
Who am I? Here we go. Right.
Check our buzzers?
Check your buzzer, please.
Well
done, Nick. You're going to give it a good whack, my love. Right. My best feature is my big bum. I have a pro footballer ex-boyfriend. I entered the Big Brother house on Friday. Ooh. Oh, go for it,
Em. Entered the Big Brother house. Nicola T.
No, I entered the Big Brother
Rachel.
No. I read a lot of self-help books about how to get what I want. There's only two.
Yeah, the other one. Right.
The other one.
Huh? Oh, what's her name? Keely.
Yes! Well done! Oh, right.
I'm
doing
think
well,
got
Emma. Here we go. Here we go. This could get real catty in here. I featured on Pop Idol and was even mentioned in Simon Cowell's autobiography. I have a Christian, I've been a Christian, a Jehovah's Witness, and even practiced a little paganism. I entered the BB house on Friday. My dad doesn't know that I once worked on an adult chat line. I enjoy...
Rachel.
Yeah, well done. Come on, guys.
Autobiography?
Yeah?
Really?
Yeah, she is. You were so thrown by that, you weren't using your powers of deduction to figure out there was only three people who went in. Right, at the end of that round, Emma's got none. Nicola and Nathan, two, everybody.
Hey. I shattered my mouth up earlier, isn't it?
Are we ready for Wound Poo? Yes? Right, in homage to our favourite wag, Nicola T, it's called Waggy Dolls. Now, as any self-respecting BB babe knows, the only sure-fire way to stand the tabloids is to score a footballer. If you take your blue velvet off, you will see that we've got three footballers there. Jermaine Defoe, Woodgate, and some other fella. And then if you go under your podium as well, Matthew Bates is called. If you go under your podium, you will find three housemates. You have to match the housemates up to our footballers quick as you can. 10 seconds. Time starts now.
Oh my God!
Right, guys. I can tell you, you've both gone exactly the same way. Imogen with Defoe, Kate with Woodgate, and Chanel with Bates. I can tell you that was the right order, which means that that means I don't have a rosette. Oh, no, I do have a rosette. It's all going to be all right. Nicola T and Nathan. There's someone. That's it. Yeah, well done. No time to claw it back. So, still to come, we'll be filling you in on this week's You Versus the Housemates. Plus, Dane Bowers will be performing live. You know you want to stay right here. Yeah, how good are you? I know. Unlucky.
Back by five, which means...